Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. And up. Okay. There we go. Hello, everybody. This is the Android Gamer, and today I'm playing Dark Echo. Not exactly sure. I mean, it's. You have to also use your echo location to figure out where you're going in the path. I'd seen Markiplier play this way back when. I was interested in this. When I saw that it was moved over to Android, I wanted to play it. I don't know if it's going to have the exact same parameters as it was on the whatever Markiplier used to play with it, where you had to be extremely quiet. So obviously this part, so far this one hasn't yet, but we'll see what happens. If it is, I might sound like very, very quiet. Time to make noise, okay. Let's go this way. Nope, that's a dead end. Okay. And when I saw Markiplier, I really like the fact that it uses echolocation to find stuff, and pretty much all it is your footsteps are causing, allow you to be able to find your way around. Oh, that's just a dead end. Okay, there we go. Death. So this is where there's actually people around. Yeah. Nothing that's going to come after me yet, but do have to be careful. Hey, there we go. It must be either spikes or you fall off the edge. Fear. Run, 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 run. And up. Okay. There we go. Hunted. Okay. Oh, shoot. I was hoping that I could just, as long as I stayed quiet. Let's try this. Slow taps. it's this way, it's not as good because you don't see as much of everything as you would like. Oh shoot. Run, 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 run. Oh. Well, that somehow worked. Calm. Interesting that I'm obviously not talking as much as I want to because I don't want to make noise, but at the same time, it's obvious that that mechanic was not ported over. Okay, so that was a door. So that's water being dropped. No, that's a dead end. Okay. So far, so good. I want to use the hold step, but I'm worried that I'll wake someone, and I don't want to. Okay, so that's a dead end. Perfect. Stranger. Am I a stranger or is someone that I want to come up to a stranger? Oh. Okay. Just a drop. I was worried that there's something there is going to come. Okay. Pressure pads. And now where? Well, that's a path down that way. Hey! Deception. Crap. quiet fast enough that he didn't hear me. Run. Oh crap. Run. Up. Hey. Labyrinth. Oh, this is gonna be fun. So definitely does not have the same. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I'm assuming at some point I'm gonna unlock these guys. That's just mean. Okay, I can't go that way anymore. No, that's just completely a dead end. Not sure what that was, but glad I got out. Silence. Yeah, I know about that. Hello? Nope. Okay. Yay! They woke up after that. Creep. Creepy creepies. This is why it's called creep. Because you gotta creep around all the dangers. Yay! Subterfuge. Oh, I'm going the other way than what we usually go. Nope. Mistake. Oh. Again, I don't know why I'm not using or not talking at all. I should be far enough away. I say should. Then I see there's something else. Problem is, I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. I could be going the wrong way. Me. Witness what? My death? Oh, it's somebody else. Witnessing someone else's death. Oh. Question is how would I get around there? Stay. Oh, it's dead end anyways. Have to go down. And hope for the best. That was stupid. Stop. Oh, okay. That's all I had to do. Interlock. Okay. Oopsie. At least now I know what I'm doing. Okay, let's see if I go fast and run back. What happens? So he did stop following me after a while, but unfortunately, let's try this again. Run away. Get so far, I want to stop. Okay, well, I think I'm going to leave this episode here. Very fun game where you have to use your environments to your advantage and also not make enough noise that you distract other people or distract things around you. Would have been nice if they could bring over the part where if you talked and pick up on your mic that it would cause that noise as well, but oh well. I guess they can bring everything over. If you want to play this for yourself, I'll leave a link for it in the description below. It's Android Gamer, Layer Days, and happy gaming!